My name is Joshua Garcia. I'm a junior.
My name is Evelyn Brown. I'm a sophomore.
My name is Amy Castillo, and I'm a senior.
My name is Anna Marie Castro, and I'm a sophomore.
And we go to Omaha South. And this poem is titled, We Are South.
South High is a performing arts school filled with lots of talented students like
musicians,
athletes,
programmers,
singers,
actors and actresses,
dancers,
and poets.
Our school is the heart of South Omaha.
Together, we are what pumps the blood through every street that surrounds us. We are one. We are students from all over the world.
Students from many different cultures.
We are South.
Just because we're not wearing the same clothes as you
doesn't mean we're dangerous
or poor.
We are just different.
We are South.
Home of the Packers.
We are as good as any other school in the state.
2010 state soccer, we lost and ended up with
green cards flying around.
Green cards immigrants used to come into the United States.
Our school dealt with foolishness and racism.
But we fought through it as a family.
Like we did in 2013 winning state soccer.
As we speak of winning state, why don't we add this year?
2016 boys basketball champs and 2016 female powerlifting champs.
Representing the diversity in our community and for those who thought we weren't going to make it.
Low-income students and gangsters is all South is known for.
Statistics are going through school hallways rapidly.
And the air is getting thicker with hateful words.
It is difficult to breathe.
We are suffocating. We are South.
Just because we defeat a rich school at a sporting event, they comment.
At least you have better ACT scores.
Or when we tell them we attend South.
Or you go to that Mexican school.
These hateful comments shattering the inside of me just waiting like hopeless and empty.
Can you stop this nonsense?
We're not just one race, we're multiple, and we are just as educated as you.
Hopefully you get that in your mind that we're not just some Title I uneducated school.
We are South.
We are Packers.
We are proud.